shut up. Everybody just join in together. Glory to God. Let just pray the Holy Ghost. Everybody together, let's just join in and let's praise. Hallelujah. Praise it in the Spirit. Oh, yes. Scripture says that the voice of your praise, yes, be heard. Yes, let it be heard. Oh, yes. Well, Father, we thank you today. Oh, for your presence, all of our desires, all of our needs, hey, all of these things are before you. Oh, God, you're the author, you're the finisher. You're the author, you're the finisher, Lord, of our faith tonight. Oh, God, and you said that whosoever shall call upon the name of the Lord shall be delivered, shall be saved. Oh, God, your eyes are upon the righteous and your ears are open. Lord, we heal and we pour out our hearts. Hey, you're able, God, to supply every need tonight. Hey, according to your riches and glory. Oh, God, we praise you with a whole heart, lifting up holy hands without wrath and without doubt. Oh, God, you're the strength of my life. Hey, you're the light of my salvation. Every good and every perfect gift coming from you. Yes, from the Father of lights, with whom there's no variableness, neither shadow of turning. Oh, God, Lord, we thank you that you answer prayer. The effectual fervent prayer of the righteous avails nothing. Oh, God, you know all about us. You know, hallelujah, all about our need. And you shall supply all of our need. All of our need. According to your riches and glory through Christ Jesus. Oh, God, you're rich in mercy. You're richer to all that call upon you. You open your hands wide and satisfy the desire of every living thing. Oh, God, you're plenteous in mercy. Hey, you're the author and you're the finisher. Oh, God, you're the finisher of our faith. Oh, God, we lift our hearts. Oh, in love and adoration to you tonight. Oh, God, knowing that you care. Yes, 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 yes. Knowing that you care. Hey, oh, God, you ever live it and make it in the son of my heart. You ever live it and make it intercession. Oh, God, for us at the right hand of the Father. Whatever we ask, whatever we direct to the Father. Oh, in your name, Jesus. Hey, yes, yes, yes. You promise, yes. You promise to hear and to hallelujah. Yes, and to respond to our need. Oh, God, we thank you tonight, Lord. Yes, we thank you tonight, Lord. We thank you tonight, Lord. Oh, God, for the invitation to come boldly before your throne to ask for help. Yes, to ask for mercy, to ask for grace in the time of need. Oh, God, hallelujah. You supply all of our need tonight according to your riches and glory through Christ Jesus. Oh, God, our sufficiencies. All that we need is in you. You're the author, you're the finisher. You've begun the good work within us. And you who have begun the good work within us, you shall continue to perform. Lord, that's the reason why we look to you tonight. Oh, we glory in your presence. We praise you, Lord, with all that's within us. With all that is within us tonight. We bless your name tonight with all. Seeing abundantly above all that we can think or ask, according to the power that worketh in us, we know that you are working your will and the ability to do. Yes, all that you have called us to do, you have a lamokolamahatamdalamokoshandalamasata. Lord, we thank you tonight, Lord. Oh, God, you're able to keep us from falling. You're able to do exceeding abundantly above. We thank you, Lord, for your Lamasata. We thank you for your life today. Thank you, Lord, that your word, Ayahuasca, is alive in our hearts tonight. Hallelujah. The inches of your word, give it light tonight. Give it light. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord, for your word. Hallelujah. It's still alive. It's still working. Hey, come on, let's lift him up tonight. Let's praise him for his word tonight. His word, it's life to them that find it. It's healing to all of my flesh, Lord. It's healing, it's healing, it's healing. Hey, your word is healing tonight. Your word, thank you tonight, Lord. Thank you tonight, Lord, for the word. You sent your word and you healed them. You delivered them out of all of their troubles. Your word, hallelujah. We give you praise and the glory right now. Your word, hallelujah, is working, yes, mightily within me. It's effectually working in all of them that believe. Your word, it's forever settled in heaven. Yes, your word, will never return void. Faithful are you that call us, Lord. Faithful are you that will do it. Faithful God, you the faithful God. That keepeth covenant with them that walk before you with all of their heart. Oh God, we thank you, Lord, that your word, your covenant you will never break it. Neither alter the word that's come out of your mouth. The word you speak shall come to pass. There hasn't failed one word of all of your good promises. You the same yesterday, today, and forever, Lord. You change us not in you. There's no variableness, neither shadow of turning. No shadow of turning. No shadow of turning. No shadow of turning. Lord, you ever liveth, Hayarabahata. You ever liveth to make intercession for all of us. Yeah, you are faithful, high priest. You are the faithful high priest. You are the faithful and compassionate high priest. Satan's dominion over our lives. It has already been broken. We've been free. We've been delivered from the power of darkness. Hey, we've been translated into the kingdom of your dear Son. We have remission of our sins. Hey, according to the riches of your grace. Son, but you delivered him up for his own. How shall we not with him? How shall we not with him? How shall we not with him? Be free to give in all things. Hallelujah. We thank you, Lord, that all things belong to us. Hey, we thank you for all things. The blessings of the Lord, higher, making us rich and having no sorrow. Hallelujah. Spiritual blessings. Thank you, Lord, you bless us with everything that pertains unto life. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord, that you have delivered us from the power of darkness. You have translated us into the kingdom of your dear Son. We have the joy that's unspeakable tonight. The joy that's unspeakable and full of glory. Father, we give you the praise. Father, we give you the praise. Come on, let's lift them up. Let's just pray in the Spirit tonight. We give you the praise, God, for every good and every perfect gift. Sheke lama, kanda lama koshanda, denda lama koshanda, denda lama koshanda, banda lama koshanda. Come on, lama hata. Come on, let's praise him in the Spirit. Let's do our own prayer tonight. Ye lama, come on, lift your voices tonight, God. Glory of Akashata. Come on, lama koshanda, lebe ke lama koshanda. Release your faith, hallelujah. You release your faith, hallelujah, as you worship him in spirit. Hey, we worship him, hey. Sharabo Korbidi Shika, worship him, Halaba. Worship him, Horaba. Let's worship him, Halabo Korobarasata. Let's give him the glory. Hayarabo. Let's give him the glory tonight. Let's give him the glory. Let's give him the glory. Hela, worthy to receive. Worthy to receive. Hela, Rabba. Worthy to receive. Worthy to receive the glory. Worthy of all honor. Worthy of all honor. We thank you tonight, Lord. We thank you tonight, Lord. We thank you tonight, Lord. Hallelujah. We thank you, Lord, for all of your goodness, all of your provision. Every blessing in you, Lord, is yea and amen. We thank you tonight, Lord. We give you the praise. We give you the glory. We give you the praise. We give the aroma. We give the aroma. We give the aroma. We give the aroma. We give you the praise. We give you the praise. We give you the glory in Jesus' name. The name of Mama said to the man, the name above every name, hallelujah. The name above every name, hallelujah. That's the name above every name. That's the name of Jesus. Thanks be unto God, higher, who giveth us the victory through Jesus Christ, higher. Thanks be unto God who always causes us to triumph through Jesus, our Lord. Hey, hallelujah. Lord, we give you praise. We give you the glory. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Father, we thank you for beginning the good work within us. You who have begun the good work shall continue to perform it. Our eyes upon you. Hey. Our sufficiencies of you, O Koba. Our sufficiencies of you. We can do all things through you that strengthens us. We can do all things through who? Greater are you that is in us, than he that is in the world. Hallelujah. Father, we thank you for the victory. 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 We thank you for the victory tonight. Victory over sin. Victory over sickness. Victory over our flesh. Victory over our adverse finances. We thank you tonight, Lord, for victory. For this is the victory that overcomes. Hallelujah. Even our faith, hallelujah. Oh, praise the name of the Lord, Hashata. Father, we give you the praise and the glory tonight. Oh, we honor you in spirit and in truth. We thank you, Lord, for beginning the good work within us. And you who have begun the good work, yes, shall continue to perform it. Our eyes upon you. Oh, God, our eyes upon you. We thank you tonight, Lord. For greater is he that is in us than he that is in the world. We can do all things through Christ. All things through Christ, which strengthens us. Father, we thank you for the power. We thank you, Lord. We thank you, Lord. We give you praise. We give you the glory tonight. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Everybody just say, in Jesus' name. Hey, say, in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Hey, hallelujah. In Jesus' name. Jesus' name. Oh, praise God. You may take your seats. I just want to read one prayer. Yes, glory. Yes, 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 yes. Yes, halavako shanda. Yes, okay. Page 45, if you have a book, you just want to read this prayer. This prayer is all deep. Concerning our prayer language declaration. This is a good prayer for everybody to use on a consistent basis. Amen. Hallelujah. Okay, just want you to, if you have your book, glory, you can just turn to page 45. This verse says, Father, thank you for the presence and the power of the Holy Spirit working mightily in me, working both your will and the ability to do what you want through my life. Amen. You have sent the Holy Spirit, the Spirit of grace, to be my comforter, a strengthener, and helper. I want everybody to repeat that with me. You have sent the Holy Spirit, the Spirit of grace, to be my comforter, strengthener, and helper. Also, he is one who go alongside of me, said it, to guide me into all truth. Yes, the Spirit of truth has become my guide to and teacher to help me know the things that I have been freely given and show me things to come. Said it again, the Spirit of truth has become my guide and teacher to help me know the things that I have been freely given and show me things to come. The Holy Spirit also helps to build me up on my holy faith as I pray in the Holy Ghost. I am now able to pray for things in my spirit that I can't articulate in my language, and for things secret and hidden that I have no knowledge of in my mind. Okay, just lift your hand. The Holy Spirit also helps me to build me up on my holy faith as I pray in the Holy Ghost. I'm now able to pray for things in my spirit that I can't articulate in my language, and for things secret and hidden that I have no knowledge of in my mind. Amen. My spirit language released from my spirit. Everybody together. My prayer language released from my spirit enables me to bypass my mind and talk directly to you, Father. Spirit to spirit, when my mind is bypassed and my spirit communes directly with you, my spirit is edified and my inner man is refreshed, whether it be in prayer or praise. This form of prayer helps me to remove hindrances, limitations, barriers in my mind, enables me to pray the perfect will of God. Okay, just open your mouth just for a moment. Hey, let's just blah, blah, blah. Let the Holy Spirit just give la la la. Let him in. Just turn him loose. Release him. Oh, he wants to be He wants to be your leader. He wants to be your guide. He wants to be able to go beyond those barriers, those limitations. Hey, yes, 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 yes. And release you. Yes, inwardly, mentally. Come on, Koshanda. Oh, let the Holy Spirit do His work. Oh, let Him pray through you. Oh, let Him be your guide. Let Him be your teacher. Let Him be your helper. Let Him be your strengthener. Hey! Father, we thank you tonight for the power of the Holy Spirit that's working mightily, mightily within me, working your will and the due of His good pleasure in us. Father, we thank you that we are open for you to do whatever you will to do through us and for us. In Jesus' name, Lord, we thank you. Hey, for the power of the Holy Spirit and the power of the name of Jesus. Amen. Just want to finish that prayer. I will be there. Amen. The complete prayer. Because my tongue is now released from my mind, which formerly permitted me to say only what it knew and understood, now my spirit can have full control of my tongue in the worship of God. It is for this reason, Father, that you have given me this prayer language to worship the Lord in a way that would be acceptable to you, and in a way I can pour out my whole heart and soul to you. Now, as priests we are to offer the sacrifice of praise to you continually. That is the fruit of our lips, giving thanks to your name. Amen. Hallelujah. In order to effectively worship you in spirit and in truth, and to offer up these spiritual sacrifices to you, Father, I need the supernatural help of the Holy Spirit to help me move into this dimension of power and worship. Human words are too limited. They cannot contain or express the deep flow of worship coming from my heart. Therefore, Father, you have given me an unlimited language, a language that is supernatural, and one that takes the limitation of my worship to God. Also, one that releases God's power in me fully to articulate the praise and adoration that will be acceptable to Him. Amen. I want everybody to repeat this with me. Father, I thank you for your unspeakable gift and the Holy Spirit's constant presence. Amen. Hallelujah. I want Brother Rob Dennis just to come and just, amen, pray as the Spirit leads him in the Spirit. Glory, glory. Elohim. Sister Shirley Brown, we want you to just come on and follow him. Amen. We just want everybody to get used to flowing in the Holy Ghost.
Father, I thank you today for this time that we have. Lord, I thank you for giving me a humble spirit. I thank you for giving me a forgiving spirit. I thank you for giving me a spirit of no fear, no doubt. Father, I thank you that you have eased my mind, that you have put me at peace. Lord, I thank you, Lord, I give you all the praise and all the glory each and every day of my life. Father, I thank you that you are with me, that you are always there for me, that you have never left me. Father, I honor you today, I honor you always, and I praise your holy name. Lord, I give you all the thanks and all the glory, and I thank you for your mercies and your grace and your compassion that you continue to show me. Father, thank you for the blessings that you continue to give me. In your Son Jesus' name, I honor you. In Jesus' name, amen. Thank you, Lord. Father, thank you, Lord Jesus. Nere wara uishi ya manaka, uishi ya manaka, tibibidishi ni kasara biti. Nere wara ureshi ni mana mereka, la buru soro bidishi ni ka. Nere wara buru soro bidiki ya, la la buru kota la bidiki, shiri wara uishi ya ramono kotoro. Nere wara uishi ni wara kushuri mini manasara ka. Nere wara ibira wara soro bidiki. Thank you, Father. Thank you for your word. Thank you for honoring me, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. In Jesus' name.
Father God, I thank you for providing for me double cure and the plan of redemption. One for my inner man, one for my outer man. Your redemption brings healing and wholeness to my entire being. It includes my spirit, soul, and body. You forgiveth all of my iniquities and you healeth all of my diseases. Sin, sickness, and disease, including emotional distress and all human misery, entered into the world as a result of disobedience. All are tied together and connected. When sin is gone, disobedience is eliminated, the door is open, and the way is made for healing and wholeness to come. Father, my only cure and remedy for sin and disobedience is faith in the blood of Jesus. Outside of faith in His blood, there is no remission of sins, no healing, no deliverance. The Old Testament atonement and atonement types made for sin and healing were made known in your healing covenant with Israel and the types of blood of Jesus. Israel's deliverance from bondage, death, disease, and was through offering up the Passover lamb. Aaron stopped the plague and turned God's wrath away after thousands had died by making an atonement. Moses required those dying bitten by virus serpents to look upon the serpent of brass to be healed. Job's captivity was turned and his flesh was completely restored after he offered up an atonement. Father God, I just thank you, Lord. I praise you. I magnify you. I worship you, Lord. I thank you for the blood of Jesus. Lord, I thank you for taking our sins, our pain, our disease. I thank you for taking it on the cross. Lord, I thank you for coming here for us and taking all of our pains and aches. Father, I just thank you and I praise you and I magnify you. I thank you for the blood of Jesus. Oh, hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Woo! Glory to God.
Thank you, Jesus. us. Thank you, Father, because we love you, Lord. Thank you for a teaching church, Father, and a patient pastor who lets each of us pray, Father. Pray in your own way, Lord Jesus. Thank you for this opportunity to come boldly before your throne, Father, and ask you for the things that I desire, that we desire, Father, because we know that all that's all we have to do, Father. And those things that we desire, you desire more for us, Father. We thank you. We thank you so much, Father, for loving us, Lord, for coming for us, Father, for giving us your word, because in your word is precious promises, Lord Jesus. We just look in that word, Father, and we get all, everything that we could desire, Father. And I thank you for it. In the name of Jesus.
Thank you. Thank you. Mr. Brother Travis will close out. Glory. Hey, hallelujah. Glory, glory.
Glory, hallelujah.
Glory, hallelujah. Oh, yes, God. We say yes to you, Lord Jesus. We say yes to your will, my God. Oh, yes to your will. Whatever you want us to do, we say yes, Lord. Oh, yes, Lord. I'd like to thank you, my God, for keeping me here, my God. I'd like to thank you, my God, for everything you gave me this year, my God. I don't have any complaints, my God. I thank you, my God. I thank you for the things you brought to my business, my God. I thank you for my son, my God. I thank you for the roof you have over my head this year, my God. I thank you for the clothes you clothed me with, my God. I thank you for the food you gave me, my God. I thank you for the pastors you sent my way to keep me stirred up and keep me going on this prayer and keep me just being stirred with you, my God. I thank you for his wife, my God. I thank you for all the members that you have here where we all come together as one, my God. I just thank you, my God, because if it weren't for you, my God, I wouldn't be in this position I'm in today, my God. So I thank you, my God. Oh, I thank you, my God. I want to continue to do your will, my God. I want to continue to do your will. Whatever you want me to do, my God, I'm there for you, my God, just to say yes, Lord. Whatever you want me to do, I want to say yes, Lord. I thank you, my God. Oh, silly people. Oh, oh, silly people. Oh, go. Oh, shout. Oh, silly people. Oh, Kashita. Oh, yes, Lord. Oh, silly people. Oh, shout. Oh, yes, Lord. We say yes to your will, my God. Bring us together, my God. Oh, bring us together as one, my God. Bring us together as one, my God. Bring us together as one, Lord. Bring us together as one, my God. Oh, thank you, my God. Thank you, my God. Oh, that prayer going up to you, my God. Oh, you said your prayer will not return back void, God. We pray, my God, as one, my God. We pray for this church, my God, to come as one in unity and strength, my God. Oh, oh, thank you, my God. Oh, we thank you, my God. We thank you, my God. Oh, we thank you on this day, my God. We thank you, my God. In your mighty name, my God. In your mighty name. Oh, we thank you. Oh, yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Oh, yes, God. Yes. Glory, glory. Thank you, sisters and brothers, for coming boldly before the Lord. Amen. Glory. Oh, we're going to close out tonight. Our Father who are in heaven, we thank you for this day, Lord. We thank you, Father, for another opportunity to come before you, to sing our praises, to give you praise, to give you glory, and to give you honor. We thank you, Lord, for providing for us, for seeing about our needs, for giving us everything we need. Father, there is no other like you. There is no one like you. You are our Lord, a Lord of Lords, our King of Kings. You created us, and we thank you, Father, for breathing life into us. And we thank you for your Son, Jesus, for dying on the cross for us and freeing us up. Father, you've given us everything that we could ever ask for.
You've cured us. You've healed us. You've freed us. You've given us peace. You've given us rest. And you've given us an ever, ever eternal connection with you, Father. The Holy Spirit is our guide. It's everything that we have on this earth. It's everything that we need that connects us with you, Jesus. We thank you, Father, for this wonderful, wonderful gift. And we thank you, Lord, for being our God. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.